doesn't know about that yet. But Andy this morning said, if I knew that this Juliet thing was going to happen, I would never switch in the first place. And I got the contract from Super Value.
Mm-hmm.
And I kind of read through that, and that's a bunch of mumbo jumbo. They want me to sign it sometime.
Hello?
We got it dated in July.
We lost 5-0. Yeah, maybe it was 6-0, I don't know.
We played hardball. The girls played.
Oh. I never played
kitten ball. No? Softball. You went right to the hardball.
Softball.
Yeah, I like it. So I said, look at the roasting.
Yeah.